It's a summer vacation destination you and the family can travel to on just one tank of gas. NBC15's John Stofflet has more.
Tonight's one tank trip's destination is guaranteed to get your toes tapping at the very least, if not get you out on the dance floor. Pulaski Polka Days is held 4 days each year in late July, and they say it's one of the biggest polka festivals in the country. NBC 15 News chief photojournalist Kurt Lenz heads about 140 miles to the northeast of Madison to Pulaski. It's a town of only 3,000 that swells with visitors and Polish pride each year during Pulaski Polka Days.
Hey, where's all the Pulaski people at tonight? Where are you?
This is the best state I've ever been in for polka dancing.
This is the place to be.
You don't see polkas in Florida.
It's a two-step dance, and you just follow the music. Do what you do.
Hard for my brain to kind of work this hop-hop stuff.
It's like hop-hop-hop-hop.
Hop-hop-hop. Anybody can pick it up.
Well, I don't know about real quick.
Depends how many beers you have.
It's fun to watch.
I like the accordion as they do this thing. You know, it's great.
We're always smiling and happy. Polka music means happy feet.
It's got a lot of energy to it.
Keeps you fit.
Better than going to the gym.
It's worth the experience here at Pulaski because we have a great time and all of our friends are here.
We're stomping our feet till the sun comes up.
Because it's a tradition and I like to pass it down to everyone else. I think it's really great.
Even the little shavers are smiling. They're having a ball. Keeping our heritage alive, and that I think that's the biggest thing.
We just keep coming back, and we'll keep coming back as long as they have it.
Once again, that report from chief photojournalist Kurt Lenz. And now you might have missed Pulaski Polka Days for this year, but there are other polka festivals coming up in September in Jefferson, Chippewa Falls, Glendale, Plymouth, and Wisconsin Dells, as well as in Milwaukee and Oshkosh in October. And if you'd like more information on